Hello, this is a quick video to show how to render raw frame in Blender. This is a rayscale 3D model I download from internet. To preview the wireframe, we can go to wireframe mode, or we can switch to solid mode and go to overlay to show wireframe here. I go back, and if we want to render wireframe, we can apply the wireframe modifier. Select the object and go to modifier properties and then choose wireframe. We can control the thickness here. I will use 0.002. We can set offset, boundary, keep the original or replace the original. I will keep the original and then we can set the thickness. And then we can go to material offset. We can switch the wireframe to 1. If we want to set the material, we can switch to material preview first. And then go to material properties. And then add a new material. The first material is the 3D object material. And then we can add the second material. I will call it wireframe material. Now we can choose the color of the car body. We can pick any color we want. I will go back to white. And then we can choose another color of the wireframe. I will turn it to black. Actually, we can reduce the reflection of the wireframe. We can decrease the specular and increase the roughness. Now we can apply the same modifier and same materials into other parts of the grayscale. I press A to snatch all the parts first and then de-snatch the car body. Make sure that the final selection is the car body, shift to click it, and then control L to copy modifiers, and then control L again to link materials. And then we can switch to render preview. Actually, we can use Eevee or cycle. I will go back to Eevee because render faster. And we can see that it's quite dark because there is no lighting, so we can add the lighting here. But I keep it simple to change it to white. I will go to shader editor. Sorry. Over here. And then go to the row. I will turn it to white. If you want to render transparent wireframe, we can select the 3D object again and go back to wireframe modifier and check the box replace original. This is transparent wireframe. We can apply it to other parts of the grayscale. I'm going back by Control 0. Finally, if we want to render it, we need to add a camera and set a view and align the camera to the view. After setting the render engine and output properties, we can render the image. This is how we can render wireframe in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist Lee. See you in the next video. Bye bye.